show, by the way. I don't know if I can you hear me?
Yeah!
That's a part of the show where I kind of just want to have a conversation. I want to be with you and talk to
all
you
right.
and see your faces.
Woo!
Just for a moment. Thank you.
Yeah.
Hey, that's the title of my album. So, bring it. This is family. Bringing me a chair. Thank you. Put it up a little bit closer. Thank you. This is Raif, my grandson. This is the Nile. You want to talk? Huh? Wait a minute. He always blessed the table. He'll bless this room. Go ahead, Raif. Do whatever you can do.
Well, I did this last night and I started a little bit, so I'll try not to do that tonight. I should just say I'm going to bless the audience.
Come on, come on.
Thank you all for being here and supporting my grandmother. I love and she loves that you've been supporting her for all these years that she's been in the performing arts. And I just want you to all know that she really appreciates you, and she really appreciates your actions, and she all loves you. So that's what I'm saying. God bless you all.
God bless you all. Look at the body on that. Wow. Okay. All right. So I want to talk about my kids. Okay. You met Rhonda.
Yeah.
I always like to talk about my kids. And Evan is out there somewhere. Did he go? There's Evan. Evan is my second son. Sam up there.
Hey, up, Evan.
Jordan. Yeah. Is Ross? Did Ross have to take the baby? Is Ross there? Who's Ross? There's my Ross. I gave Ross my last name is his first name. It's very confusing. And his sons are there. Leif. Indigo, where's Indigo? Did he fall asleep? He fell asleep? He's a little bit shy. Leif, I did your song. Leif said, you didn't do my song last night, which was Stop in the Name of Love, so I did it. Okay? All right? So, you know how much I love my kids and my family. During these 3 years, actually 2019, when they locked down everything and we didn't get a chance to tour or go out on the road, let me sit like a lady. So what I got a chance to do is to really look at what's important in life, you know, and I just think we all took that pause. A lot of things happened during those years, a lot of sadness, but if you took the time, you really could look and see what is valuable and what's important. I was really clear that it didn't take a lot to make me happy. We ended up spending, I spent almost those 3 years in front of the TV eating Haagen-Dazs ice cream. I had to change that quickly, otherwise I'm gonna sit there and get fat. I refuse. So I decided to make the album, and the album is really, every song came from my heart. Every lyric in the album is really about gratefulness and how grateful I am for this life that has been given me. This little girl from Detroit, Michigan, skinny little girl from Detroit. And I had a mother that believed that I could do anything I put my mind to. And she was my example of how to be a mother. And so that's how I raised my children, really as my mother being an example of. And really there were many years during my career that I didn't work, and on purpose I decided that I wanted to stay home and raise my kids, and I did that, and you guys didn't even miss me. But there were some times when I didn't go on the road anymore, and I used to, when I did start to travel, I would try my best to get home so I could be there when there was time for them to go to school in the mornings. So there's a lot about my life that I'm sure you don't know. And I know you see the gowns and the big hair and the makeup, but I am a parent first.
Amen.
First a parent. And And I'm the second eldest of six kids. My mother was the baby of 12 kids. So we're a big family. Lots of grandkids, a lot of cousins and relatives all over the world. So I just kind of like to take a moment to talk to you a little bit, just so you know me a little bit, past the glitter gowns and the stuff, you know, like that. But I always say at this part of the show, if there's any questions you might like to ask me, nothing is off limits except some things. But if you have a question, I'm willing to ask. Is it a question? Okay, yeah, ask me. What did she say? I didn't hear all that. Am I what with the Grammys? I'm gonna take these little things out of my ears. Do I shop for them? No, their mothers shop for them. One of the things I don't want to do is I don't buy clothing for my kids or anything, because they have their own styles, you know, they do their own thing, so I don't do that kind of shopping. What I do, and I try to do, is I want to be involved in their education. So we put together, you know, like a trust for their education, as you know, so if they want to go to college and follow their passion or whatever it is, I want to be there to support that. But I believe in them, and I don't try to tell them what to do. I think pretty much I'm proud of my kids. They've become good human beings. You know my daughter Tracy?
Yeah!
My daughter Tracy's doing great things. You need to look for her on all the social media. And Rhonda, and Evan, and Ross, and Chutney. So I'm proud of all my kids. Any other questions about what I do? What? Yes. Right. You know, the last time, about however many years ago, I used to try to go home. This time I did not go home. I stayed in the suite up there. I'm going home next time. I've been staying in. I gotta get out and get some fresh air. I gotta walk, I gotta move my body. And if you stay here, you know, I couldn't even find a walking path. I tried to walk around the golf course and they stopped me and told me I couldn't walk around the golf course. Really, they wouldn't let me walk, so I tried to walk around the pool, the swimming pool. I said, is there a walking path where people need to get some exercise? So, thank you. I wear a lot of makeup. Well, thank you so much. Let me do the song, the title song. Oh, one more question, and then I'm going to do the title song from the album real quick. Anybody, just... Get on up here, girl. What? What?
Musical.
Gosh, I can't hear. Somebody's going.
Is there going to be a Broadway musical?
Yeah.
What's your question?
Yes.
Where is he? He's been coming here for 20 years and not let me know that. But. He gave me, where's my gardenias then?
Question.
Yes? Somebody stole her seat? Listen to this story. Right? This is a long story, right?
Yeah!
Where is he? He gave you his seat? Okay. Yes. Hold on. Please hold on. I used to always give gardenias on my shows with all the ladies' things, and it probably was him that gave them to me. Yeah. If you could find him out there, you better thank him for me. Would you do that? Okay. There's we don't have to get out of here, you know.
Okay, come on in.
Quickly, really. What do I do with my, what do I do when I'm not singing and when I'm with my prayer? Okay. I do a lot of reading. My son and I, Ross shows me, we always trade books. And then if I can't get it on Audible, I read a lot. I do try to take care of my health. I do drink a lot of water, and I try to keep walking, and I try not to eat too much ice cream. I said that right. Because ice cream is my comfort food, I don't know.
Yeah.
Gotta get over it, right? But mostly on my time off, I usually think about writing new songs, or I try to stay in the moment. I try not to be so far in the future. If we can stay in the moment, I even just glance back. I don't want to even be in the past. Somebody asked me to write a book. I don't want to sit there and think about what happened before. I want to be with you now. Okay. You now. Thank you.
One question.
Probably in a good place. Yeah, don't let that make you happy. Don't make that let that make you unhappy. Yes, yes. Yes, absolutely. That's what we have to do, you know? Okay, we're gonna do thank you. We're gonna do thank you. Yeah. You were cold right now, take me higher. All right! Thank you for that. Go girl, go girl. You got something? We're gonna be doing a selfie. You teacher. Thank you. Yes. Hold on, guys. No. Actually, everybody that I've wanted to perform with and work with, I do. And we find, somehow the universe finds its way to get me with where I need to be. You know, so I kind of, I'm a very spiritual person. I think you should know that by now. Yeah? Thank you so much. Okay, we're gonna do thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Okay.
Oh,
okay. Oh, he said, what is my favorite charity? Hold on a second. My favorite, yeah. I have my own charity. It's called Diana Ross Charitable Foundation. And what I do is I decide at the moment again where I want my charity to go to. And mostly it's usually about children and music. And I'm glad you brought that up. Cece has started a school for children. And where are you, Cece? Is there a name of the school so we can tell everybody? Get closer. You know, I'm taking these ear things out now, I can't hear anything. Okay, and tell them a little bit about it.
Basically, it's a music school in LA, and the nonprofit is Music for Young Minds Foundation, and that's, we provide free music lessons for kids that can't afford the class.
You know, we can, if you turn around, I can't do it unless you stand up here and do a selfie kind of thing, you know? Because otherwise it would be hard for me to do that, okay? But thank you so much, thank you. Thank you. All right, thank you, thank you, yeah! What?
Tell them, Tiffany!
Evan, I can't hear a word. We're gonna do thank you, go ahead. This is dedicated to you. The title of the album is called Thank You, because I want to thank you, thank you, thank you. That's your favorite song? Go ahead.
Some shit.
know.